good morning. Good afternoon, everyone. Hola, amigos. Здравствуйте, друзья. La première et la deuxième année d'études vont chanter l'alphabet et ça va vous planter les choux. The first and the second forms are going to sing l'alphabet and ça va vous planter les choux. Первые и вторые классы споют нам песню «L'alphabet» и песню «Ça va vous planter les choux».
Dites-moi, André et Simon, que faites-vous à la maison? Nous lisons l'école. Je dessine et je lis, je récite et j'écris. Et après les leçons, que fais-tu mon garçon? Je joue avec mes joujoux, je cours dans la cour et le soir je fais mes devoirs.
Justine Remarco et Selenia Dmitri vont réciter la poésie Le Sapin. The pupils of the sixth D form, Justine Remarco and Selenia Dmitri are going to tell us the poem Le Sapin. Ученики 5-го D-класса Justine Remarco и Selenia Dmitri расскажут нам стих Le Sapin.
Les branches, est-ce toujours ainsi? Non, mon enfant, un hiver seulement. Et pourquoi, papa? Le sapin est-il vert? C'est donc l'hiver. Les sapins, ma fille, sont couverts de nuit. C'est pourquoi ils n'ont jamais froid.
The pupils of the 8th D form are going to show us a fable of La Fontaine. The Napalkova net catches Литвиненко Софи. Ученики 8-го D класса покажут нам басню La Fontaine. Эти ученики Напалкова Анны, Гетчес и Литвиненко Софи.
Yeah.
affaire de la fontaine, ils sont des femmes de planète, Gage Kessa et Litvinenko Safi. The people of the ANC people are going to show us how to play the game. They are the family net, get yourself, and you can also see. The class will show us the basic of the antenna. It's the family net, get yourself, and you can also see.
Thank you. Кто? Where is this nasty boy, I wonder? You, Tom. There. What are you doing there?
Nothing.
Nothing? Look at your hands and look at your mouth. What is it, John?
I don't know, Al.
Well, I know. 40 times I said to you, if you take the gem, I'll skin you. Hang with the switch.
Look behind you, Al.
How can they learn anything? Can't learn an old dog and new tricks, as the saying is.
Hello, Huck.
Hello, yourself, and see how I like it.
What is it?
Dead cat.
Let me see it. Where did you take it?
Bathroom for boy.
What did you give?
I gave a blue ticket.
Where have you taken blue ticket?
Bathroom for others 2 weeks ago.
Say, what is the good of the death of the cat?
Good form, cure what sweet. So, you take your cat and go and get to the graveyard when something has been burned. And when it's midnight, the devil will come. Or maybe 2 or 3, but you don't know. And say, devil follow course. Cat follow devil. What follow cat?
May I go with you?
Of course, you're not afraid.
Afraid I will you mail.
Yes, you will mail back if you get a chance.
Okay, see you tonight.
Now, children, I want you all to sit up just as straight and pretty as you can and give me all your attention for a minute or two. This is the way good boys and girls should do. I see one little girl who's looking out of window. I am afraid she thinks I'm out of here. Perhaps up in one of the streets, making a speech to little girls. I want to tell you how it good makes me feel to see so many bright and clean faces and send you in a place like this, learning to do right and be good. Thomas Sawyer!
Yes, sir?
Come up here and say what we're like again as usual.
I stopped to talk to Huckleberry Finn.
You? You did what?
Stopped to talk to Huckleberry Finn.
It was a stunning confession of evolution to go and sit with the girls. Let's eat be a warning to you.
Please take it. Please take it. Please take it. Let me see it. Oh no. Let me see it, please. Look, it is a man.
So nice.
It's easy, I will teach you.
Oh, will you? When?
At noon, do you go home to have dinner?
I'll stay if you will.
Okay, what's your name?
Becky teacher. And what's yours? Oh, I know, Thomas Sawyer.
Yes, can you call me Tom, will you?
Yes.
Show me, please. Oh, no.
Yes, it is.
No, you don't want to see.
No, since you tried me so, I will see. You're a bad boy.
What are you doing here? Go away now!
Дамы и господа, приглашаю вас на наш спектакль «День рождения бабушки». поздравить нашу дорогую бабушку с днем рождения. Мы решили посетить ей стихотворение.
Тенго, 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 и ту на тьенес надо. Тенго, трес, обетас, и ну на кабанья. Уна мэ да лече, отра мэ да лана, и отра манбегия, пара ля сэмада.
О, ты глупо стоишь, лучше грация.
Ce petit chat
ходи, ці збені хенші лігуа, вам собі дітю блядь.
Et je rôde dans cette forêt, sans abri. Auriez-vous la bonté de penser à moi? Tu peux venir, les tigres avec la griffe! Il n'y a pas de tigre.
This is a flower.
Absolutely mad. старались. Это стыли очень хорошо. А также и гимназии, которые так или иначе подготовили все эти выступления.